Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Today, we're going to be playing some Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Unfortunately... Well, I guess not unfortunately. Basically, we were playing already, and... this game's not super kind to you. I don't know if you guys haven't played Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. It especially doesn't suit my playing style, so this and games like Caves of Cud are very difficult for me to play, so that video may or may not show up on the channel, but I just kind of wanted to do something. Put you right in the game. How do I move? Oh, it's because I clicked out of the screen. There we go. We're going to go ahead and try play a fixed scenario again. Let's see what happens. I've seen people do a good job with these games before, so... I really don't appreciate music with words in it. And hopefully it's not too loud. It looks pretty on the loud side. But we'll let it go. We got an NPC up here. We could talk to him. We don't need to talk to him, but we'll talk to him anyway. See how you're doing, my dude. Talk. It's Carrie Purdy. Well, I guess it's just us. What should we do now? We could look for one of those farms out here. They could provide plenty of food and aren't close to cities. Alright, so cities don't sound good. Do you want to travel with me? It's 41% chance it's like, it ain't gonna happen, like, or is it like, roll a dice? I'll kill you if you don't. No. You got it, I'm with you. Well, that worked! You could keep me safe, and she's just like, yeah, okay. Now it looks like you need it. What is it, friend? There's a lot of shit in here. He'll move freely to attack enemies. What should we do? He do now? Oh, he? Okay. Oh, Carrie Purdy. Carrie. Still sounds like a... Purdy will engage nearby enemies. He will move freely as needed. He will follow you at about two paces. He will use ranged weapons. He'll use grenades. He'll avoid shooting if allies are in the line of fire. He will move freely to attack enemies. What should he do? Use only silent weapons. Mind if I just show you hints about the world? I'd like to know a bit more about your abilities. Find a horse and mount up. Talk about faction camps. Let's talk about your current activity. Guard this position hole. I want you hold this item. I want you to use this item as trade items. We got a smartphone. That's it. Yeah, spray can flamethrower. Ooh, scary. Mod of cocktail, pack of firecrackers, and a hard hat. Alright, we'll just let you hold on to all that. Let's go. We could look around inside here. And I can't listen to jazz music while I'm playing this. Sorry. I do like listening to it, and I don't mind it when I was playing like Overwatch and stuff. Or Team Fortress 2, but good lord. And, trying to read and stuff while listening to that ain't happening. Alright, let's see what we got here. Capital V. Emergency jacket, full emergency blanket, paper wrap our protein rations. I think we should take some protein rations. C, enter E. I think that's it. I'll take the emergency blanket just in case. Do we have a jacket this time or no? Because last time I didn't have a jacket. Yeah, we got a jacket. Okay. I'll take more ration bars if we got the weight capacity. Where's my weight capacity? We could pick up... Oh, we don't have... I feel like we'll have a hard time with the volume. A flashlight is actually a good idea. We'll wield it for now so we don't have to clear out space. We got some more spots here. What do you got in here? Flashlights. I would like some water, but we don't have, like, a lot of room for stuff. Alright, maybe we should see. It has a volume of 0.5. It's not a lot, but, you know, we'll just drop it. Just one of those things I kind of felt like I'd like to kind of hold, but, you know. Let's go ahead and pick up some. We still don't have enough room for it. Is there a way just to do one? Two plastic bottles of clean water. I kind of feel like water is more important than the food. Yeah, we'll drop that. We do. I think we should probably drop one more of these, and then we could probably pick up. So what volume do we got now? We might have enough for some water bottles now. Let's see. Volume's 0.5. And I need to stop clicking the wrong buttons, because it's going to get real annoying to some people. D. Nope, still can't. Alright, well, we'll drop... Other one of these something. So we got okay, we should have enough no we don't. We do have water on us ready. Okay, whatever. Let's get the fuck out of here then. Let's look at the map. The map looks like forests all over. Trailhead. Swamp. Don't want to go to swamps. I prefer not to. It's cabin. I don't mind checking out the cabin. Coffee shop. Public garden. Cemetery. Nope, that's okay. House. A garage gas station. Forest. She said something about looking for, or he said something about looking for a, This is the outside brain fantasy. Now let's just go look for the cabin, I guess. Some of the photographs I took of Einstein's microscopic sections of the brain stained by different methods. Einstein brain, right? Yeah. That's right, that's Einstein's brain. From different parts of the... All we have to do is follow this road here, and it'll basically take us right there. Southeast. That's if we follow the road. Wow, okay. I Dahlia. So some kind of flower, it looks like, maybe. Added see us. It's gonna let me. Where is the spitter zombie? Ooh. Oh, cargo pants. It's a poor fit. Why is it poor fit? Am I a dude or not? A pair of hard leg guards. Ooh. Got some armor over there. Old boots, camisole, cargo pants, poor fit, panties, sweater, cargo pants, and a bra. I just like the bra is the only thing that's not, that works out fine for me. Old boots, what's, okay, there he is. I was like, where's the zombie now? Hunched human body with its eyes pushed up into its forehead and dropping cheeks. Most of its face is occupied by a puckered mouth. Its stomach is swollen and nearly translucent with a sickly yellow tint. Can't imagine it saw us. See if we can find that cabin, Carrie. Wait, is that? Ooh, that looks like a thing over there. Let's see. Ooh, a lot of things. Sundress. Long net scarf. A poor fit for everything. I need to see if we got like some kind of character sheet that we could look at. Long underwear top. What? What? What is that supposed to mean? Do we actually have like a cranial flashlight? Give it a couple more shots here. Character sheets. Nah, I give up. Okay, come on. Where's this cabin? Straight ahead. We just need to be gentle with zombies, maybe. If there's any zombies in here. Hopefully there's not. Standing tank. Downspout. Hmm. We'd get alerted if there was anything in there. I might want to look around the outside just a little bit, too. No, I don't want to talk to you. Thank you for not automatically fucking killing him. Okay, got a cougar somewhere. It's to southeast. I think I see it on our mini-map. Alright, nothing too scary as long as the cougar doesn't get hungry. Ere the dingoes eat our babies. Okay. The door's locked. Let's try the other door. That door is not locked. All right, Carrie, come in here, please. How do I lock doors? Your flashlight off has zero charges but needs one. Does not have any. Okay, hold on a second. Come on. I know we don't really have to do this right now, but I want to do it. Activate. Does not have any batteries in it? What was the fucking point of having this in an emergency situation if you didn't give me any batteries to fucking have in it? I mean, I guess that might be like the first thing that everybody's like takes. Okay, well, I wanna fucking shut the door, please. This is an open wood door. Yeah, I wanna close the fucking door. I don't see compare. Nope. Alright, sorry, I gotta look at the keybinds again. Open door, closed door. Wow, okay. It's different for all a bunch of different games, guys. I'm sorry. Let's see. Let's see, can I do like a global? A bag of salt, bag of pepper, bag of chili pepper. We got fresh apple. Ooh, yum. Got a jug milk. Plastic ketchup bottle. Wow, we got a lot of stuff here. We hit the jackpot. Dark cola, beer. Glass plate. Butter knife. Not great. I'd like something a little better than that. Bro, I could beat people at this, maybe. Electric blanket? A heated blanket. Mechanics, magazines and stuff. Just random magazines. Alright, well, nothing super crazy. What is this? Coat rack. Got some water. Glass bottle, butter knife, mutant, dog food. We got a bed here. Briefs. Cargo pants. Headlamp. Easy. where. See what else we got in here. Skirt. Like, most of this doesn't... Ooh, vodka. Hip flask. Take that. I want a flask. What an ingenious idea. You know, I want... Ooh, I need booze right now. I got, like, crammed to my... By my gonads. Neoprene orange sleeves. I'm trying to think. Often using contact sports. Encumbrance 5. 10. 0 fits. We'll take the winter gloves. We will wear the winter gloves. Protect our hands. Poor fit. I'm really up. Fucking poor fits in this is upsetting. Explosives. I think we pretty much checked everything. Why didn't we see what was in there earlier? Apple fresh. Huh. Leave that open. So now what do we do? I'd like to find that farm. I guess we could go follow the road this way. Check out these dead bodies. Maybe we get lucky. Now we already saw these. Well, a lot of sums over there. What's going on over there? It'd warn us if there's something that's gonna kill us. Like that. A black rat. Where is it? Northeast? It's uninjured. An omnivorous rodent with sheer black fur, a long rough tail. Tracking. It doesn't say how big it is, so I'm hoping it's just a normal sized rat, I'll be honest with you. Breeze, poor fit. We got a scarf in there. Just a bunch of rats. Hopefully they don't come and attack us. I'll tell you what, it'd be very unexpected. Looks like we have more rats. I could shut that off. It's just not, I don't think it's a great idea. Let's go ahead and check that. What is this? Car battery ain't happening. I think that's the same thing we're looking at. Okay. Let's look at the map. That trail heads over there. We're gonna keep following this road this way.
Do you know that if we share
See nothing yet. Let's see what that is over there. That is long grass. That was something on my screen. Okay, what is that? Military bunker. Ooh. Yeah, we'll check out the cabin first, I think. Looks empty so far. What is this, like an outhouse? Yep. Man, I'm good. Alright, so in here, how does it, you look all over the place, capital V. Got a bunch of books. Got plenty of food and drinks. Nurse's guide, butter knife, soap dish. I don't know if I'm thirsty, but I'm gonna drink this grape drink right now. If I can remember how to do it. Alright, where's it at? Right there? Fine, I'll manually go over there and drink some of this grape drink. Where did you go? There it is. Like to just drink one. D for drink? Nope. You're killing me here, game. I can't remember. D. Oh, multi-drop. Drop. No. E. There we go. Where's the grape drink? Right here. Milk drink. Ooh, styrofoam cup of deluxe milkshake. Fresh and melted. 265 calories. I'd really enjoy it too. Classic cup of pudding as well. I'm gonna say let's drink this milk shake. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing here. Zero. I think we ate it. We drank a milk, so I don't know. We might have. I think we might have. Butter knife. I feel like this is a little easier to figure out where stuff's at. Boxer shorts, leather kilt, longer to wear bottom, a pair of wool socks. Nothing good for us, unfortunately. Pillow. One of these days, I'll remember the keys. Wear a bandana. Long underwear bottom. That'd be nice if it was cold out. I can't remember how to check that. Spring, day 61. We are peckish, but we're hydrated. Okay. Pair of wool socks, pants, shorts, skirts. Hockey mask! wear. Alright, we got ourselves some face protection. So just in case, you need to get out of the way. That was handy. So what are we looking at here? We got the bunker down there. I really don't want to go there. Let's go down this way and see what's over here. Some more forest. But if we find the farm like he was saying. Got a whitefish and a cat. So basically they're following the forest there. Good idea if I could actually catch a fish. Let's see if that works. Probably not. I'm probably see one of these rations. Do I drop the wrapper? No. Cat and Migo. Migo. Are you gonna give me a description of this Migo? It's slightly injured. It's also hostile, which is surprising it didn't warn me about its stuff. An alien creature of uncertain origin, its shapeless pink body bears numerous sets of paired appendages of unknown function, a pair of ribbed membranous wings, which can be quite useless. It's odd, vaguely pyramid-shaped, head bristles with numerous wavering antennae. Simply gazing upon the unnatural beast fills you with primordial dread. Okay. I'll just assume we shouldn't fuck with it. Oh, a purse. A laptop computer. Well, alright. I mean, there's nothing that's gonna have me want to go over there, so. Unless there's like a fucking rocket launcher on there. I'll be like, yeah, okay. A Linux t-shirt. Neat. Clock 19, but there might not be any. Could I see if it's loaded from here? I feel like that'd be a bit much, wouldn't it? Fold the blanket. The hatchet. I would like the hatchet, though. What if we... Can we wait here? You hear Carrie Perry saying, how do we get out of here? Wait a bit. You hear a long cry of agony. Interesting. And where was that exactly? It looks like one of the Migos are still over there. They're both on my radar, though, so... Still hostile? Yeah, lightly injured. I don't want to really fuck with one of them.
Rogue salad, delicious with or without dressing.
Alright, we got some over here. Evac shelter southeast. Okay, I got an evac shelter over here. I feel like we're not really going to find anything super useful in here because of a lighter. Take a lighter. How about a bag? I need like a bag or something. Ooh, shit. Nice herbal. Pick it up, actually. Do you really want to step in this metal wreckage? No, that's okay. Spot positions. Let's see what's down here. Folded poncho, a sponge. Folded poncho. I want a poncho. You know what? No, it's probably not exactly what I'm thinking it is. Ooh. Oh, it's just a roach of a joint. Okay. It's like, let's get stoned. Door's locked. Whistle. No. A dead flare, hand mirror, paper wrapper, emergency jacket. Our body aches. Okay. Well, I guess we won't get through that door like that. I'll light the fucking door on fire. I guess I'm hungry, so let's eat another one of these. For the eye, we'll drop the wrapper. Your body aches. Lighter. Wield. Yeah, that flashlight's useless to me. Takes you a long time to wield your lighter. Activate. Lightwear, right there. Fire bad, move your bloody ass. Okay. To go out. Small fire, smoke, hot air. Okay. Coming. I don't know. I think we should probably go hang out at a cabin then. My whole body hurts. What did I do? Hurt myself? It looks like I'm fine. So maybe I'm just tired. Call the fire department. Oh, wait, shit. There, you could stay there, Crady Purdy. If you want. It's actually not a whole lot going on in there. Let's see. I'm going to pick up the protein ration. Fire's not too bad. I don't know why Curdy Purdy's so worried about. That's gonna put us over a little bit. Maybe we could just eat it. Eat this. Oh, I don't get any joy from this. I'm in mild pain. I'm still hungry though. How can I be still hungry? Well, okay. Let's drop this then. So door gone? Nope. Guess we'll never find out what was in there. I was kind of hoping there'd be like some kind of, what do you call it? Weapons or something. What the hell did I just click? Interesting. Click something. What do we got here? Well, we can follow this road here. Maybe I'll go to the military bunker. If we can find like a military backpack. Ooh, I mean, that'd be nice. Body aches. Little did I know. Uh-oh. Zombie. Well, not horrible. Where is it? I'm assuming it's going to be on the outskirts of my vision. What is this, a glass house? Radio tower, chain link fence, stairs. Oh. Where's the zombie? Dog dung, dog dung, dog dung. God damn it. Hostile is uninjured. I really don't want to fuck with the zombie because that's kind of how I die most of the time. So I crouch, maybe we'll get lucky and won't see us. Fail runner is not as great. Same way. Ah, Jesus. What is this? A gate? Closed wire gate, impassable. Okay. I'm assuming there's gotta be a spot that we can get through. Or I could be wrong. Stupid dogs barking so much. Concrete wall. Window. We just spotted a zombie somewhere. Southeast, okay, well. Swap positions, my dude. Should probably look to see if the zombie's getting closer to us. Alright, can we try opening the window? Maybe I'll smash the window. No. Use item. Is there a way they clean the glass out? I feel like there is, and I just can't remember how to do it. Yeah, I know there is in Project Zomboid. The south. Yeah, step through the window frame. You caught your torso on the window frame. Well, no shit. I wanted to fucking... Uh-oh. Oh. Okay, jackass. You could have said something before I fucking crawled through the fucking broken glass window. Just, like, looking at me like, oh, good. Good lord. Just like protein ration, wet, hot. I hurt myself. Let's see. Got losing crisp cranberry glass shard, SD memory card clean. One can of cream soda, amplifier circuit, and a flashlight. Alright. Got some RAM. Some can of Krispy Kreme, plastic bag with rolling tobacco. Bingo. Get items. Forex glass shards. Now I can see them. Surprised we don't have a bunch of zombies coming our way, I'll be honest with ya. Dust mask, headlamp, jean jacket, pair of boots, work pants, work t-shirt. And pair of boots. And rubber gloves. Wear boots. Why am I wielding my pair of boots? I dropped my sneakers. $120. $190. Oh no, it's 100. Okay, well, we'll wear them. Put on your pair of boots. Let's see what else we got here. Hip flask, vodka, some bottles. Sit bag with rolling tobacco. Not a lot of it. Find a piece of paper. What else do we got in there? Tool belt. Sounds useful. We compare this work pan. Oh, I wearing a lot of shit on my hands, which is kind of funny. Wristwatch. Oh, work pants. My work pants or my regular pants, I guess. How's that work? Does that add anything to me? Protection, bash and cut. My torso's hurt a little bit. It doesn't say it's getting worse, so hopefully it's not. No, I know, we got zombos over there. Satellite dish. Up, 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 and away. Ooh. Good thing we went and did all that shit getting the other stuff on. Be a lot of stuff here. Oh my goodness. There's a fucking gun there. Remington 700, 30-06. an M4A1. A trenching tool, matchbook, pack with cigarette. Wow, guys. We just hit the mother load. But I think I'm going to end the video here. We'll see if we end up playing more in the future. There's a good chance we will. We'll see how this goes. I really like the game. I just don't really get... I feel like I'm not getting as much out of it because I can't really get my mindset into the game where it's like, yeah, I'm playing this character, which is kind of weird. I don't know. Because it's like... I feel like I'm just kind of running and gunning. Like, I'm playing a first-person, like, shooter game. Not as much of, like, a role-playing, you know, take-it-easy kind of game. But we'll see how it happens. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. It lets me know that you want to see more Cataclysm Dark Days ahead in the future. If you like what I do on channel, go ahead and subscribe. If you have any kind of feedback, comment, or just want to say hey, I will say hey back. We found a lot of shit here. I mean, I wish I could wear the army helmet, but I guess I can't. Can't imagine it would hurt. We got army pants and combat boots and all kinds of shit we're gonna put on. We got guns. And I kind of hope that they got some kind of ammo in them. If there is, you know, if it's on this dude that's like at the top of this tower. So, okay, guys, that's it for me for the day. Do take care.